He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. And he puts it into his own net.
That didn't go according to plan. The puck is trying to be cleared away, and he ends up shooting it right past his own goalie.
Fort Wayne's gonna try to hang on.